We are Aston Martin. Makers of cars that reach deep into your soul. Combining British mastery and breakthrough technology. Every Aston Martin is a ferocious attack on your senses. We design cars to be magnetic, addictive, intense. With a purity that will stir you, a poise that will stimulate you, and a punch that elevates you. We are Aston Martin.
Hello and welcome, my name's Tess Daly and this is the next chapter of the Aston Martin DBX story. I want to start by asking you a question. What makes the ultimate luxury SUV? Is it blistering performance, supreme dynamics, world-beating power, unmistakable style with high-end luxury? I think over the course of the next 20 minutes, we are about to find out. When Aston Martin created DBX, it created a luxury SUV with the soul of a sports car. Today heralds a new definition of performance and driving pleasure. Prepare to be pushed back into your seat. But let's start by meeting the man overseeing a new era at Aston Martin. It's Executive Chairman Lawrence Stroll. Welcome, Lawrence.
Tess, thank you. Lovely to be here.
Fantastic to see you. It's another big day, isn't it, for Aston Martin? How much of an exciting time is it for this special brand?
It's a tremendous exciting time. And I took over as executive chairman about 18 months ago, started a new and exciting journey for the brand, coming off a record year in 2021, actually retailing more cars than we wholesaled. So a really phenomenal 2021. And we're entering our new era with Aston Martin returning back to Formula One and taking a lot of our technology. The brand, as you know, was born on a racetrack almost 109 years ago. So bringing this British iconic brand back into a high performance level of really luxury, ultra luxury, meeting high performance is what this brand's now all about.
Lawrence, there is going to be a lot of talk about performance when we reveal this incredible car very shortly. How much has the performance aspect of the Aston Martin brand been further amplified by the return to Formula One?
Very good question. Formula One itself is in an incredible place, has never had more popularity. And Aston Martin returning to Formula One as a works team last year was a monumental moment for the brand. It's transformative in technology. It's ultra luxury, as I mentioned, meeting now high performance. So a tremendously exciting time for the brand. And also by being involved in Formula One last year, our DBX was the medical car, so it got to drive around the greatest racetracks in the world in preparing for the new vehicle that we're launching today, which is, again, ultra-luxury meeting high performance.
Like you say, exciting times, indeed. Very. Thank you very much,
Stay
Lawrence.
Tuned. Thank you.
It is almost the moment we've been waiting for, but before we reveal the latest addition to Aston Martin's world-class lineup, please welcome the CEO of Aston Martin, Tobias Merz. Tobias, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Today marks the next chapter of the DBX Aston Martin story. But why is the DBX so important to Aston Martin?
Tess, it's indeed the next chapter, next era for Aston Martin, but it's so much more behind. So we're on a journey to redefine Aston Martin as the most desirable ultra-luxury performance brand in the automotive world. And DBX plays a key role on that. And, you know, DBX has a very key role for our strategy for the future as well. So we attract a lot of new customers in different regions to the brand. So indeed, it marks the next era for Aston Martin.
Well, it is almost the moment we have all been waiting for. I don't want to put it off any longer. Tobias, will you do the honors?
It gives me a great pleasure, and I'm really honored to introduce the world's most powerful, most performing luxury SUV. Ladies and gentlemen, the DBX707.
Oh my goodness. Tobias, the DBX707 looks absolutely stunning. This must be a very proud moment for you. I mean, setting a new benchmark for performance SUVs, isn't it? Is this car all about the power?
Not at all, Tess. There's so much more behind, and let me tell you why. When it comes to that segment, when it comes to the ultimate regarding performance, power, you have to have execution and precision in detail. So it's 707 horsepower. It's a lot of horsepower. So acceleration 3.3, 0 to 100. Unbelievable numbers. Good KPIs when it comes to performance. But it's so much more. It's an outstanding drivetrain. I think it's the fastest shifting gearbox in that universe of SUVs. I think it's the benchmark in regards of driving dynamics. So combine everything that as a package, when it comes to precision, when it comes to driving dynamics, you have to drive that car. It's not all about power, it's all about performance.
And I would say it's quite a lot about looks too, because it looks absolutely gorgeous.
For sure, it marks a benchmark in the ultra luxury. You have so many different variations regarding colors and interiors. And that combination of craftsmanship, of offers regarding individual personalization, and that combining, together with that outstanding performance, pinnacle of ultra-luxury SUVs.
So, Tobias, I imagine that in order to create the highest performing model, then you had to overcome quite a few engineering challenges.
Challenges are part of the life. That's part of our engineering journey always. And if you set up the goal to achieve that level of performance and you know, raising the bar of the world's most performing and powerful SUV in the luxury segment, you have to overcome a few challenges. Cooling, brakes, carbon ceramic brakes as a standard. But you know what? The team did great. And we set up a high goal, a high level of targets in every perspective, for every aspect on that car. But at the end of the day, we overcome all the challenges and we overachieved all of every single target was overachieved.
Thank you, Tobias. I think it is time for us to get into the detail, find out a little bit more about the world's most powerful luxury SUV. And I am joined now by the head of vehicle engineering at Aston Martin, Drummond Jacoy. And it wouldn't be Aston Martin without beautiful design. So who better to speak to about that than Chief Creative Officer, Marek Reitman. Right, let's get right into it now. Drummond, what makes this the world's most powerful luxury SUV?
Well, Tess, as Tobias has already said, the DBX707 is more than just power. The team at Gaydon have done a fantastic job to realise the huge gains in both power and torque from the 4-litre twin turbocharged V8 engine, which demonstrates not only the inherent prowess of this V8 engine, but also our appetite and ability for finding uncompromising engineering solutions. In combination with a new 9-speed wet clutch transmission, output of the 4-litre V8 has been lifted to an immense 707 PS and 900 Newton metres of torque. Combine that raw power with class-leading driving dynamics, exceptional precision, dynamic flair, and genuine engagement, you get the fastest, most powerful, and best-handling luxury SUV in the world. Or in simple terms, an SUV that can do 0 to 62 miles per hour in 3.3 seconds.
That is impressive. I mean, the DBX 707, it certainly has road presence in abundance, Marek. Will you talk us through the whole sort of design process?
Yeah, I mean, presence is about proportion. So when you do the first sketch, you're looking for perfect proportion. And obviously that proportion comes from a golden ratio rule, 1/3 to 2/3 proportionality. So the hood length versus the length of the cabin, the height of the side glass versus the height of the body side gives you perfect proportion. When you have your own architecture and you can set the wheelbase where you want it, you can put the touchdown of the A-pillar where you want it and the overhangs in exactly the right place, you not only have perfect balance for design, but you also have perfect balance for dynamics as well.
Wow, that's so true. Beautifully put, I must say. I mean, the car looks amazing. It's just sensational to look at, but Drummond, what we really want to know is, what's it like to drive?
Well, first of all, it's absolutely incredible and amazing to drive, like no other luxury SUV in the market today, but I would obviously say that. Obviously, this amount of power needs to be controlled, and that is what really astounds me about the job and the whole engineering team at Aston Martin have done. This car handles beautifully and really delivers a truly addictive and uniquely impressive driving experience. Key to the DBX 707's exceptional handling is its air suspension system. Retaining the basic architecture and triple volume air chambers of the DBX V8, already regarded as the best handling SUV in the market, DBX 707 features a dedicated chassis tune optimized to its uncompromising demands and objectives. The electronic power steering system has also been adjusted to improve steering feel to help the driver build a clearer picture of increasing corner loads and available grip. Further detail changes have been made to the electronic active roll system to heighten the sense of agility and improve the dynamic balance of the car. And to underline the DBX 707's driver-focused credentials, we have introduced Race Start, available in GT Sport and Sport Plus modes to maximise the off-the-line acceleration and truly showcase the enhanced performance. Also, integral to the DBX 707's performance enhancements is the standard fitment of the carbon ceramic brakes, giving improved pedal feel and braking response for greater precision and driver confidence. So when you take into consideration all the elements of the DBX 707, you have the ultimate performance luxury SUV.
And Marek, how can this stunning machine, how can it be personalised?
Aston Martin is really all about personalisation. They are truly bespoke cars. I can guarantee not one single DBX 707 will come off the line exactly the same as another. They will all be individual. They'll all have their own fingerprint. If you want your own car test, we can do exactly as you wish. We have Q by Aston Martin, so you can specify whatever you want in the car. The combinations are limitless into the millions because it's exterior colors, the wheel color, the stitches on the inside, the leather colors on the inside, the different materials on the inside that augment the interior.
So effectively,
you can have whatever you want.
So, Marek, we've talked a little bit about the design process, but talk us through the finer details, if you don't mind.
Yeah, absolutely. So if we start, obviously, with the front of the car, it wouldn't be an Aston Martin without its grille. So in this instance, we have probably the largest grille that we've ever developed at Aston Martin. Part of that is because of the power, so it has to breathe and cool the engine and also provide cooling to the brakes. But it's also about stature. It's about giving the car its presence. This is an iconic part of an Aston Martin grille. We call it the S-curvature, and it really defines who we are, what we stand for. And of course, it wouldn't be an Aston Martin without the badge. And these are made in the jewellery quarter of the UK. They are individually made. They are pieces of jewellery in themselves, unique. It's basically a metal badge with an enamel infill. Even the grille veins are real metal, so anodized or polished aluminium veins. 707 is about stance, it's about power. So if you look at this section of the car, which is partly for cooling, and you can see the rads through there, but it also visually puts the car onto the road. It really plants the car onto the road. The DRLs, the daylight running light, extends that. It comes out of the grille, if you like, and through, pushing your eye out, pulling the car onto the ground. The front carbon splitter, providing aero, but also providing really a framework for that wonderful grille. And then out here, another aero feature, which puts an end cap to the wheel, really helps with the side aero that Drummond's team has developed on the car. As you come down the car, which in this instance is in a titanium grey satin, you look at the 23-inch wheel, really filling the arch, pushing the wheel through the arch, really muscular and powerful. And this line here, key feature line on DBX. Proportion, the glass to body, 1/3, 2/3, and then the addition of the side sill and skirt, again, visually connecting the car to the road. So you have this planted stance. Same with the rear wheel, pushing through the fender, the power of the rear fender. And as we come round to the back of the car, you start to see all of that width through these outlets, the carbon diffuser, the little tail flip, which helps with the aero, and obviously the quad pipes. The most powerful V8 engine has to have the most powerful sound. And that's it. They are all the features that make DBX 707 unique.
Thank you, Marek. Thank you, Drummond. So there you have it, the fastest, most powerful and best handling luxury SUV in the world, achieved on its own terms and in its own inimitable way. The multi-award winning DBX sets a new standard, and the DBX 707 has raised the bar again, building brilliantly on the acclaimed design, dynamics and intense character of DBX. Thank you so much for joining us for the reveal of the DBX 707, a new seat of power.